Honolulu's rail project is back on track, and it's just one of many new construction jobs ahead. But are there enough quality local workers to get it all done? Breanne Randall got some answers. Breanne?
Joe, the construction industry is about to boom, and with so many projects planned at the same time, the unions are ramping up recruitment so they don't have to look out of state for good workers. The construction industry has a lot to look forward to, with projects lining up one after the other on Oahu, and things are looking up for local workers.
There's a lot of workers who've been out of work for a very long time in the construction industry, and even to this day, you know, we still see in some trades up to 35% of the members statewide are out of jobs.
But all that is about to change in the coming years. Construction job growth is expected to ramp up, and in 2015, there will be over 39,000 workers, 10,000 more than in 2012. Honolulu's rail project is a big contributor to those numbers. 1,600 people will be working on the rail in the coming months, a bulk of them local hires. At the peak of construction in 2 years, that number will bump up to 4,000 workers. But some are worried if we have enough qualified local workers to get the job done, with other large-scale projects on the horizon, including the redevelopment of Kaka'ako.
And you know, it goes further than that. We have the big sewer project. We have the tunneling sewer in Kaneohe. We have the big pavement jobs that the mayor is talking about. These are all jobs, and these are all construction jobs.
So is it a concern?
I think it's right to be asking these questions, certainly, and we are looking at this very seriously. But I think at the end of the day, we will be able to build these projects with local workers.
Dos Santos Tam represents 15,000 union carpenters, laborers, and masons in the state. They've been making a big push to recruit new members and train those from within.
We're continuing to make sure that they have all the qualifications and certifications necessary to build all the projects that are coming down the pipeline.
The Carpenters Union added 150 apprentices last month, and the city is planning a second job fair next year to match up local subcontractors with rail contractors. Breanne Randall, KHON 2 News.